Hey guys, Peggy Rojas here. Let me fix that lighting. I am making turkey, chili turkey. So here, I put my turkey, and I added what I always make when I'm cooking, and I like to cook at least once or twice a week. That's it, and just save and do meal prep. I do my cilantro, pepper, green pepper, onion, and that's it. All mixed up. Put it there, let it burn a little bit, you know, get some color. I added a little olive oil, or you can also add the coconut oil. I decided not to today, just because I'm new to this, but here, I'm going to add onion and garlic powder. I have a lot in there, so I'm just gonna add it. This is free food for the 21 day approved recipe. You can add as much as you want cilantro, as much as you want garlic, and the best part is coming with the chili pepper. Wait a minute. Yes, baby. Yeah. Oh wait, yes, chili pepper. Alright. I don't measure anything. I wish I could. But I don't do it. So I think it was a lot. Cayenne, this I'm gonna be more careful. That's it. And oregano. I have fresh oregano outside. Big leaf. And that's what I'm gonna add at the end so it gets all the flavor in. One thing that I purchased too. Is crushed tomatoes. The difference between crushed tomatoes and diced tomatoes and tomato paste and all this is the crushed tomatoes tend to be like more whole things. And this is giving us his opinion.
No, mine's okay.
Okay. Y tú sabes que aquí cocinamos con música. Hello. Alright, here we go. Diced tomatoes. Organic, no organic. I don't know what I bought. But you know, I'm gonna add a lot. It has basil. I have fresh basil outside too. I know I'm gonna add fresh basil and fresh oregano at the end. Come back. Viene tumbao. Todos los siguen por su camino. Here I have my beans. These are red kidney beans. Same like this. I'm gonna drain them. I'm gonna rinse them. See, I already rinsed them, and I'm going to pack them here to two cans. And it's probably like 4 pounds of turkey. Did you see that? Did you see that what I did to my floor? Anyways. Everything here, I'm gonna mix it with my wooden fork, just because I want to cut the turkey, make sure the turkey is getting some nice brownish and being cooked correctly. You know, turkey needs to be well cooked as well as the chicken, but it takes more time. So make sure you're getting that turkey nice and mixed up with the rest. What happened with the music? We can cook without music. Anyways, this is gonna stay there for at least 35 minutes. I'm gonna keep blending and turning, putting more condiments if I feel like it's missing something, and remember the fresh herbs at the end. That's it. Chili, turkey chili, 21 day approved. You just measure them and put into a red container and get it ready for your week. This is Peggy Rojas, and follow me on Facebook.com, Peggy E. Rojas, or our website, rojasfitness.com, Twitter, Peggy Rojas, and YouTube, Peggy Rojas. See you next time. Have a great day. Remember to stay happy and healthy.